Okay, hey guys, guess who's back? Me, Rose. I am going to start vlogging again. It's been a while. I remember watching one of my videos with Nalea when she was still like her age, a bit older, and I watched the videos and I was like, wow, you have such good memories just by capturing moments on camera. And just seeing that made me realize I should actually start vlogging more. So, it's been 2 years that I didn't take my camera and didn't make a video. Now, the thing is, 2 years ago I lived in LA. Due to Corona, we moved back to Amsterdam. And I was kind of looking for, my routine here. Like, I couldn't find a good routine. I didn't know what to do. I didn't know what I wanted to focus on. I got pregnant, and then obviously Zaylee came into this world. Look, Zaylee, say hi. And now I am a mom of two, and we are currently based in Amsterdam, so we're not going back to LA anytime soon. So my whole thing right now is that obviously, we are all settled and I think it would be nice for me to, start vlogging again and I have a lot of things coming up and it would be nice to just show you guys a bit more of my life here in Amsterdam and Europe and also when I travel, life as a mom with my kids, as a partner. To my hubby, so I'll probably be showing a lot. My only thing is, do I do it in English or in Dutch? Because I speak Dutch at home with the kids as well. Nalea can speak English, but Zaylee doesn't really speak yet. But we try to make her speak English as well. I'm gonna teach her that for sure. And yeah, so should I do my vlog in Dutch or in English? That's the thing right now. So let me know. I'm probably gonna do a weekly vlog. Today is Tuesday. Actually, I wanted to start yesterday, but then my camera died. I went to a Vogue event yesterday that I wanted to show you guys as well, which I'm gonna show you now with my iPhone videos, a quick recap of the whole event. So I'm getting ready to go to the Vogue event. We have a little wardrobe malfunction, but this one is working on it.
Yes. You're doing amazing, sweetie. You're doing amazing.
So from today on, I'm gonna start filming with my camera and show you guys what I do on a weekly basis. And I hope you guys will enjoy that. Okay, so I'm headed out to do some groceries. I'm wearing a Dior scarf, pretty little thing jacket, a white t-shirt from Zara, Jacquemus bag, also a pants from Zara, and New Balance sneakers. So I'm gonna get some food because I meal prep weekly for Greg since he has to eat very healthy. So I'm gonna show you guys what I make for him. Okay, so I just got back from the grocery store. The reason why I meal prep is basically 2 years ago, Greg got very bad health issues. He was dealing with anxiety, and then we actually got to know that he also has Lyme disease, which makes him very tired some days, which causes anxiety as well. So it's a pretty serious thing, and he needs to eat clean so he can stay healthy. Ooh, goddamn. All right.
oil is too hot, right?
Yeah, so long story short, I meal prep for him. I do meal prepping for 3 days because I'm quite busy. So when I have my meetings or I'm working during the day, he can just reheat his food and just eat it right away. And that way he can still eat clean and I don't have to worry about cooking lunch and dinner sometimes, especially lunch. I do cook dinner when I'm home or we eat out. But yeah, that's the long story short. So I'm gonna start meal prepping right now and I'm gonna show you guys what I meal prep and how I do it. So here's some fresh salmon. Okay, so my meal prepping is done. It was easy and fast, and it is super healthy. I made some chicken satay skewers, salmon with mashed sweet potato and broccoli, carrot. Here's some chicken, here's some more salmon and broccoli. There we go. You hungry? You wanna eat? Okay, we're gonna eat. Mwah. Okay guys, so we are on our way to the Upside Down, which is a very fun place to go to when you're in Amsterdam. It is basically, what is it? It's a
museum. It's a museum for influencers to make content.
Yeah.
Anna Lucien, your favorite it girl.
Yes.
In Dutchland. It's her Upside Down.
It's
factory.
Hers.
It's hers right there.
And she invited us to come here. Yeah. So yeah. Look at how cute this is. This is a coffee spot. Hello.
Thank you, Belle.
All right, there's a quick diaper change situation going on. Today's watch is up at 12 results. Okay.
Hey.
Well,
hey.
There's a quick diaper change going on here.
Nu mag jij lopen, hè? Jij mag nu gaan lopen. We gaan nog snel iets zoetjes aan. En dan ben je klaar.
Weet je wat we moeten kopen? Een statief.
Ja, dat heb
en dan,
ik trouwens.
En als ik dan, nee, maar ik wil eentje die als je loopt, dat het een stilstaand beeld blijft.
Ja, dat heb ik. Ik heb er zo
een. Ja, maar dat hij zweeft en dat hij niet beweegt. Dat ik
nee,
gewoon.
Precies, gewoon echt zo.
Ja, ik wil. Hoe een? Hoe? 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 Hoe?
Ik heb er een. Ik heb een statisch ding thuis die heel statisch is. Guys, jij brengt echt slecht in me naar boven. Oké, okay, well, let's go. Oké, kom.
Okay, how cool is this, guys? There's this private jet inside of the Upside Down where you can make content. And I'm actually here today because I'm gonna make content for HBO for the flight attendant. So check it out. Come on in, guys.
Yes.
watch the flight attendants, you better.
Oh my god, guys. Okay. This is so egg.
Oh my god.
Oh.
Oh my god.
Oh, that's crack.
Like
oh,
egg.
This is egg. Ah! Oh god.
Yeah, but it's very psychedelic.
Yeah, so. Nino Mao. That's just egg as fuck. So this is an upside down room, and here you have some Kuzeki dolls, the koala in its angles,
quails.
The quails. Here you have the quails, guys.
The quails.
The Medusas.
Yeah, Medusas.
The transparent Medusas. No, it's a joke, guys. But honestly, I really don't know how you say it in English. This one. Oké, okay, laten we gezellig naar de ballenbak gaan. Leuk hè, Dad?
Maar we gaan daar. Doe eens nog een keer verstoppen.
Zeni, kijk eens! Zeni! Knuffeltje geven. Ga maar knuffel geven. Zeli. Ga maar een knuffeltje geven dan. Ja. Lief hè? Ah, ze vindt dit zo leuk. Een soort van kinderkamer. Okay, so we just finished at the upside down and it was so much fun. So if you're ever in Amsterdam, I highly recommend you guys to come and take a look. So I am on my way home. I'm so tired. I'm gonna probably probably just relax, watch Netflix, and then Alea comes home from school, give the kids food, and then go to sleep. Alea is back from school and making her little sister crazy. Heb je wat te zeggen, schat? Nee?
Ik ben gewoon aan het kijken.
Goed zo, Zelie.
Good morning. It is Wednesday today. Are you gonna wake up? Say good morning.
Good morning.
Time to go to school. Oké, we gaan ons aankleden, eten en naar school.
Okay, so I'm on my way to Nalea's school. I'm gonna drop her off. And then I'm gonna go get some breakfast at Joe and the Juice. And then I'm gonna go do my workout at St. and Stars. I have my little routine now, like after I drop her off from school. I try to work out, and if I don't, then I'm working. So try to work out at least 3 times a week, and I do it because it makes me feel good. Okay, so I have a little breakfast situation going on here, and I'm working at the same time. But these scrambled eggs with avocado toast are amazing. Must try. Join the Juice.
Het voor mij, ik kan nu zeggen de ware. Ik kan nu zeggen ik hou van jou. Wil je de liefde verklaren?
So we're here. De meid is er ook. Ready to kick some ass. Ja, we zijn weer lekker asociaal hier. Bring LA to Amsterdam. Okay, so I just finished lunch with Amber. And now I'm gonna get a very nice massage. I love massages. It's one of my favorite things to do. And I haven't done one in a while. You wanna say hi to my vlog, bitch?
No, I don't.
So I just got my nails done in a Bottega color, a green Bottega color. I kind of like it, but I don't know, I have to get used to it. What do you guys think? Okay, so look who's here to drop something off for me. Wat een leuk, zo leuk. Maar dus vertel, wat kom je brengen voor mij?
Volgens mij heb je zelf een setje, als ik of niet?
Ja, voor mij en mijn mini-me.
Dat is precies een mommy mini-me collectie.
Ah, oh, wat leuk.
Ja, liefie, even kijken. Waar is jouw pakketje?
Dit is mijn pakketje voor Roos, Zelie en Alea Roos. Ah, zo leuk. Kan niet wachten om te zien wat erin zit. Alea, how was school today? Did you enjoy school? What did you do? Good morning, guys. Last night was really fun. I had dinner with Greg. It was date night. And we went to a very cool spot called Mundi here in Amsterdam. It's a Caribbean restaurant where they serve amazing food. And they had a really nice guy playing piano and singing. So we danced a bit. Hey. And now I am getting us a bit ready to go outside. Yeah. And then I have a very busy day ahead because I'm doing a panel talk for Vogue. Mm. It's a beauty panel talk, so I'm really excited to do that today. So I'm going to take you guys with me, of course. Okay, so we're leaving the house right now. We're going to go do some fittings for mommy. I'm going to go to Hugo Boss to get a nice suit for today's event. And then get my makeup done. Bradley, for the people who don't know who Bradley is, he takes care of my day-to-day, all the jobs. The drama.
I am the Kris Jenner and gay.
He is my Kris Jenner, he's my momager. So yeah, this is Bradley, and you will see him a lot in my life because we are basically together every day. We are at this amazing shop on the Grachten in Amsterdam, and we are picking out some nice hats for my event today with Vogue. Say hi, guys!
Get a superstar.
Quick stop at Joe and the Juice, guys. Again, my favorite place. But we're also listening
get
to music.
Get a superstar. Healthy is what you call.
Komt-ie.
Is er ook wat gedaan worden, toch? Hè? Hello? Just thinking about when your hands is on me. Cause I've been thinking about all the possibilities. So guys, we zijn nu bij de Hugo Boss BV.
We gaan even bellen.
Tell me what you
want to
do.
I can put you in my room.
I
don't
like it. I know. So tell me how you want it.
Okay, so we made it to the Hugo Boss headquarters. And I'm going to try on my outfit for today.
Wow.
Is this your bureau?
Hello.
Wow. Chicor.
Sometimes downstairs.
Wow.
Ooh, I love this hairstyle.
Heel. Wat ook heel cool is.
Ja, maar dit zijn allemaal. Kijk, dit probleem gaan we bij meerdere dingen hebben. Maar ja, go ahead.
Dit vind ik ook cool. Dat je dan. Kijk,
dit is wel echt heel cool. Gewoon eigenlijk. Bovenkant kan sowieso.
Want je ziet ook niet dat. Dat dit zeg maar. So Bradley wants to make me a whole ass man today.
I'm going to
waarom
help
gaat
you.
Dit zeg maar niet?
Nee, dit moet wel zeg maar inderdaad wel even echt een shirt zijn, schat. Liever. Kijk, zie je dat?
Heeft hij geen knoop daar?
Nee.
Hij
wordt
maar
over.
kan hij niet? Dit moet wel open, denk ik. Ja, precies. Ja, dat.
Ik zeg altijd, visualiseren is gewoon
this is it.
Moet je nog.
This is the inspo today. Ja. Yeah.
Beeldig toch?
We love
en
it.
Kijk, en dan doen we dit, zeg maar.
Met
dit
hakken.
Dit wordt het haar. En helemaal.
So, well, first of all, I have a great look from Hugo Boss, but now we actually want to prank Nika from Vogue. We want to say that I'm ready for tomorrow, but it's actually today, so she's gonna shit in her pants if we say tomorrow. So let's call Nika. Or should we say I'm sick?
Nee, we zeggen wel gewoon, je bent zo ready voor morgen. Nika met Brad. Schat, en Roos hier, wij zijn zo leuk. Nou, Roos en ik zitten in de auto, we komen net bij Hugo Boss vandaan. We zijn zo klaar voor morgen.
Voor morgen? Waarom lach je?
We kunnen... Nou, jammer.
Love you. Ja.
We zijn zo klaar voor morgen, het is geweldig.
You don't get me. Ik heb alles aan vandaag.
Guys, we are at one of my good friends' place. She is also my makeup artist, Elaine Ten Kaat. She's hiding behind the camera. She doesn't like cameras, she likes to be low-key, but it's so good in the hood. Okay, so I just got my hair done. It's a very sleek ponytail. Now I'm gonna do my makeup.
Ladies and gentlemen, Elaine when she was pregnant.
Is wel heel mooi, schat.
Nou, vertel eens aan de camera, who are you?
Ja, it's your platform right now.
It's your moment to shine.
Well, you need your moment.
Hey, 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 I heard you say hey, hey.
Elaine, who are you?
I'm Elaine. Dus mijn vlog wordt echt Engels-Dutch.
It's very Benelux international, yeah. You know? So it's like, hey guys, super leuk. Nederlands, English, France, you do omelette, omelette, fromage, oui, oui, je veux savoir.
Ze was er wel meer uit. Kijk eens, Brad, die foto's van mij en Zelie. Calvin Klein. Nee, ik heb eigenlijk Dior aan nu.
Leuk.
Dus ik ga hun ook taggen. Okay, so we did a smoky eye. Now I'm gonna get dressed.
Wait, this beat is okay.
Yeah. This is not my music.
Silhouette.
It's not magic.
Beetje fluo.
Oh, zelfs de mouse zijn mooi, man.
I'm getting dressed now. So, I came for... Hey! Hallo!
Your jacket?
Jongens. My jacket? But the look is coming together.
So, and who? Hey!
This is exactly what we wanted.
This was exactly what we did. And I think how? Van Teddy Sass. Dit is it's haar merk. I love it.
Ja, heel leuk. Ga ik die... Nee, nu lijk ik een beetje circus, schat.
Maar we kunnen wel een foto. Ik denk een fotomoment.
Okay, guys. I am totally ready to go to my event. This is the look. A little boyish, but still fashionable. Do you guys like it? Okay, guys. We're here. Waldorf Astoria for the Vogue Beauty panel talk. So I can't wait to see how it's going to be.
And my brother, like my head brother, my hipster.
This is Milan, our photographer in the building. Oh, guys, you guys look amazing.
I know, right?
So, yeah.
Yes.
This is wel een look, hoor.
It's a look. It's a look. And now we're going to shoot you. Shoot up.
So there's a lot going on here. We have some massage chairs. This is cute.
So ready for it, person.
Suit all suited up. We're ready to go.
Wil je deze gewoon claimen?
Ze wil hem claimen.
wel lekker zo even champi voordat je moet praten.
Ja.
In all of its complexity, we have different authors, different, let's say, images to really show you in depth what is happening in your story. So you've been able to see and
running acids, moet ik eigenlijk ook vaker doen. Heb ik in mijn klas, dus die ga ik nu echt dagelijks gaan gebruiken. En wat ik ook echt belangrijk vind is slaap. Slaap en voeding, ook al doe je de beste producten op je huid, ik denk dat als je slecht eet...
Nee, ik ga niet vallen in het vlucht, sorry.
Nee, dan moet je vallen. Dat is thuis als hun, gewoon relaxed.
Ja, nee, maar ja, ik ga vallen.
Oh, dat is leuk hoor, jongens. Ja. Ik ga dit voor jullie boeken.
Ja. Wat ga je boeken?
Zo'n sub.
Oh, die.
Door de grachten.
Dit ziet er leuk uit, maar dit is niet leuk hoor.
Heb jij glas bij je? Heb je een spiegel? Heb je een sleutel?
Ik heb wel... Ik heb wel een spiegel.
Oh my god, guys, I just lost my hat.
Whoa.
And luckily she's gonna bring it back
for me. Oh my god.
Oh, what's up, sir?
En dan doe je hem zo in je peddel of zo. En dan
een peddel.
Wat de fuck? Kijk uit, kijk uit.
Moet geweldig.
Ja, super jongens, bedankt hè.
Maar dit is wel leuk voor de tweede panel talk. Zeg jongens, my head is in the grass.
Oh, okay. Good morning, guys. Yesterday was so much fun at the Vogue event, but this is more fun dressing up Nalea. Let me see Nalea. Mag ik zien? Little cowgirl. Okay, let's go to school. We're gonna be late. Hey guys, so I just dropped off Nalea at school, went to my workout, and now I am doing this detoxing massage, right?
Lymph drainage,
which we're gonna explain a bit in Dutch. I'm doing this with Hannon.
Hello.
And she's gonna help me actually achieve a better result on my stomach, because after giving birth, two kids, it's a lot.
Ik ben wel benieuwd. Dit is dus, wat doet dit?
Dit is Madero-therapie.
Ja.
En het is een soort massage uit Colombia. Ook tevens in Brazil gebruiken ze dit ook.
Ja.
En dit is echt puur om je lichaam te shapen.
Oké. Ja. En dat doe je dan zeg maar op de billen en zo? Want ik
bij
moet
de billen,
echt
bij de buik, bij de benen, boven de benen voornamelijk. Zelfs ook bij je armen.
Oh, nice.
Ja.
Oké.
En echt hout.
Cool. Way to a birthday party of Nalea's best friend. Hey! So today is Sunday. Yesterday we had Nalea's friend, her birthday party. And today we are just in the city. I'm finally trying this amazing sandwich from Chun. I've heard so many good things about it. It's garlic shrimp with cheese, so I can't wait to try this out. I'm gonna let you know right away. Oh my gosh. This is so good. Wow. You want some too? Huh? Here. Well, it is honestly amazing.
so good. And say, Nalea, Zedelijk. Kom maar handjes klappen, Zeli. Goed zo.
Guys, I am back home. My vlog has come to an end because it's Sunday. So I hope you enjoyed watching my weekly vlog. Let me know in the comments what you would like to see more. And I hope you enjoyed. See you for the next one.